Hello, you coming in? You coming in, Luce? Come on.
She won't come in, but I'm gonna try and get her in with this. It's a new toy I bought for her today. Let me just focus on it. Instead of Ratatouille, it's Ratatutu. So that's what this one's called, Ratatutu. So I'll try and entice her in with this new toy. Here goes again. You coming in? Oh, she's coming in voluntarily. Good girl. Yeah, I got something for you. I got something for you. Yeah, actually, she took it off me. Just let's wait till we get in the living room with it. Hey, let's wait till we get. Oh my God. I'm gonna lots of balls. I literally have to carry it in with it. Hang on, Luce. Let me just get this off. Hang on. Let me get the sticker off. Here you go. Oh my God. Well, she likes that. That your new toy, Luce? Ratatutu. Try and turn around. She's enjoying that. Full of catnip, obviously. I literally had to grab her in my arms. I couldn't get it off her. So I scooped her up in my arm and brought her in. She loves it, doesn't she? That Ratatutu. It's 11:20 on Wednesday night. No, sorry, Thursday night. Get it right. 11:20 Thursday night. You enjoying that, Luce? Is that nice? Sipping my tea. So I'm glad she came in just before I'm going to bed. At least I can't see you when you're there. Excuse me. Trying to get her to come this way. Yeah, I can see you now. That is going to be. This Ratatutu is going to be as bad as Tatty Rat. It's from B&M. Let's come this way. That's a good girl. Thank you. Keeps going blurred. You love your new toy. Oh, bless. Would not like to be on the receiving end of those teeth of yours. Is that nice, Luce? You got Ratatouille. What did I say it was? Ratatouille. Keep going to say Ratatouille. Hello. Oops. You enjoying that? Just take it off her. This. We go. You see? It's soaking wet. It is. Just looking for it. I quickly moved my hand there. What have you got? Loose, come this way. Getting fed up with it now. So I was made up she came in because I'm going to bed in a minute and she's had the bean in the box room. She'll come down and have something to eat and then go back out. So she's been out ages in the front. Lucy? What are you doing? What's this, Luce? Where's Rattatutu? Where is it? She gives it here. Yeah, I'm still here. Because I didn't say nothing. What are you doing? Luce? Lucy? The way she scooped that up then. I'm trying to capture a good picture of her as she's doing it, but it's hard because she's so quick. But I'm clicking away anyway, and hopefully I've picked one at least to put on my community page. I love watching her play. I mean, there's Tatty Rat and Turkey Lurkey over there. It's always nice to get new toys, isn't it? I know she's spoiled, but that's what she's here for. You getting an itch, Luce? Doing? Lucy? Luce? You're getting washed before bed, Luce. Is that what you're doing? At least I know she likes it anyway. Oh, sorry, Luce. Hello. There you go. I think she's finished playing for now. She'll have a little routine and she'll probably go in the kitchen. What are you doing? And have something to eat? You'll have something to eat? And then she'll probably go in the box room upstairs because that's what she tends to do overnight lately. All right, Luce. Voice went then. She's so particular when she's getting washed. So yeah, I didn't do a vlog today, so I'll get this uploaded before midnight, so tomorrow's another day. I hope the comments don't get disabled though, because all it is Lucy grooming and playing with a toy. You playing with your new toy? Hey? You okay? You okay, baby? Love, Lucy. What are you thinking? She'll answer me in a minute. There she goes, she's ready to play again. I'm glad I'm still recording and I didn't stop it. Oh, probably copyrighted. My radio's playing in the background, isn't it? But never mind. Nothing comes of it, they just put underneath my video copyright claim. I've just got to remember to just pause every now and again because I don't edit me videos, as you know. You playing with your toys? You playing with your new toy, rat, forgotten it already, Ratatutu. It actually looks like Lucy, doesn't it? And it had Ratatutu there.
Sorry, Luce.
As if the cat on the picture is grabbing it. Sonic sent me a lovely video yesterday, just a little short video. She WhatsApped to me. She come across a little cat. Well, not so little, but it was identical to Lucy. She said it's Lucy's imposter. So that was funny. That was so cute. You doing, Luce? Could watch her for hours playing. Oh, the way she's got hold of it. She's absolutely loving the milder weather. I haven't said that, I think it's been a bit cold today, but she's loving being out in the gardens. She's obsessed with next door's step. I wouldn't mind, we got the same mat. Deliberately, because we felt awful that she kept curling up on the mat on this step. So she does still use ours, but as you know, she uses next door's as well. You enjoying your new toy? Oh, right. I think I'm going to go. I think. Because I've nearly finished my cuppa and I want to get this uploaded and then I'll turn my phone off. And if the comments are not disabled, I'll answer them in the morning. I'm going to go to Liverpool, I'm going to go to town tomorrow. A few things I want to video. Oh, look at her. How cute is she? Oh, she's having fun there, isn't she? Right, I'm gonna leave her, I think. She's quite happy. And the box room door's open anyway for her if she wants to go. But she'll settle there, I think, with her toy. Won't you, Luce? You okay? Hello, gorgeous. She knows she's lovely. If you just had a thought, you can have something to eat now and go to bed, hey? There's food already in your dish for you, Luce. Food in your dish. She tries her luck still. There'll be food in her dish and she'll come up to me, so I'll know she hasn't had her soup or her little yoghurt. So I put them on the Felix plate for her. And then about 10 minutes later, she'll come back to her drawer if I'm out there wanting treats. She's so spoiled, aren't you, Luce? That's okay. Right, I'm going to go, I think. You're going to go to bed, Luce? Lucy? Luce? Luce? You're going to go to bed? She's looking towards the door. Well, I'm going to bed now, so. Well, I'm going to upload this first. Right, I'll catch you later. Well, I'll catch you tomorrow because I'm going to upload this and then turn my phone off. While it's uploading, I'll see if there's any comments I need to answer. If not, if they're a bit later, I'll do it tomorrow. So thanks for watching. Lucy? Luce? Luce? See ya.